So as I was getting the funeral letter in there, all of a sudden I had the thought that, you know, a fear thought go in. And as soon as the fear thought was getting stronger and stronger, and this is all within a split of a second, like a half a second. So the fear thought was getting stronger and stronger, right? And all of a sudden I felt the wind start picking up more and more and more. And all of a sudden, something hits the roof and flies across. And, you know, the tin roof that I'm on, stuff like that. That's one of the reasons why I'm out here now, is I want to go see what flew, what's on the roof. Knocked over the garbage pan. The garbage can got knocked over. So here's the garbage can right here. See the lid and the garbage can on the side. So the garbage can on the side, maybe you can see that. Garbage wheels and stuff like that. So, all right, so it was over here. Ah, here it is. Huh. Okay, it was just this right here, this thing, this square thing. And this is just, I figured it might have been this. This is just some flappy thing that I put on top of the fireplace with a brick on top of it, because I didn't want water, I wanted to keep the rain out the fireplace, but it just made it worse, and it just leaked and fell on the plastic and, you know, stuff like that, so. So there we are. So that's like a little white flag, guys. That's universal confirmation. Now when I look on the horizon, I see blue sky. Blue sky, a straight blue sky over there on the horizon. So I don't know if you can see that. The lights over there. Straight blue sky all the way across. And there's like a gray cloud in the middle, like a wind cloud. But yes, so. And so my point is that when it hit the roof, you know, I had this fear thought really jolt in my body, kind of set me back a little bit. Fear thought, like, yeah, oh yeah, we're gonna take you out. You know, the funeral letter, we're gonna start taking out members of your family, stuff like that. And then I caught myself within the next second. I said, oh, we're flying a ship here, no collective security agreement. And keep my focus. If something just fell on the roof, okay, just hit the plane or just hit the ship. We want to think, is everything all right? And listen for more stuff. And so just be attentive to the flight and keep flying the plane, right? Keep flying the ship, the vessel. And then once I got my composure, and that's when I said, oh, I need to get this on video. Excellent. All right, we'll talk to you later, because I'm on low battery already.